Davis throws it underneath, didn't quite make it happen. James Wilcox, Hawkins and Swindon is through.
Let's have a look as they head into turn number one. We've got Ethan Rogers. Oh, Frankie Griffin through. He's going to take the lead in that one. So, Griffin, Rogers, Arnold, 1, 2, 3, and 4. That looks like it's Storkis. In there, in fact, doing it for the Irish collection. Storkis now up into 4. Dylan Spence in there in 5. Looks like the front 4 are out front and clear. In and out of the turn, down the final straight. Griffin, Rogers, Arnold, Storkis. That's going to be in top 4. And we're going to go off semi-final, everyone heading.